I had some totally weird experiences when that was going on. Like I was doing something in the backyard. I was out gardening or something, and I crouched down or something, like I was digging or something. But then all of a sudden I was not there. I was in this circle of women, and they were all some kind of like Vietnamese or Korean or something like that. And we're all really small and skinny. And we were crouched down and we were like bobbing up and down. And there was some sort of communication going on or something. It was the weirdest experience. And then all of a sudden I was back in my body. But I knew I had some kind of connection. So, you know, is it from a past life? Is it, you know, ancestors that are here trying to fix what they have, you know, passed over, and then they saw, oh, I wish I could change this. I wish I could do something different. So then they will follow their ancestry, their lineage, to try and create some other pattern to begin to stop patterns that they themselves felt like that they started. So, you know, sometimes somebody in your life that you think is an absolute monster could be an ancestor who was there trying to guide you in another direction that keeps putting roadblocks up because they don't want you to go that way, because that's the way that your family would typically go, and they want you to do something new, something different, so they push you in a different direction. I started having these Native American people were coming to me and stuff, giving me information and showing me past lives and stuff. And you know, that too, you know, you can look at it as like, these are people who I was in a past life with. These are just conscious beings that are out there that are sharing their information in this giant conscious mind. And, you know, and all consciousness has a purpose for what they're doing, because that's part of what you start to realize is you have a purpose. That's why in the Tree of Life, once you go up, once you ascend, you descend, you go back down to help the others. That's the white blood cells that go into the system to kill the disease, to help people become enlightened, to give new thoughts to people, new insights.